have to. Keeping Roman in that cage is torture.
The alternative is Pellington handing him over to the CIA. You know what they would do.
Put him under guard at a safe house. You did it for me.
Roman is not you, Jane. He helped kill 12 FBI agents. He nearly killed Nas and Reed.
Look, that was before Jane wiped his memory.
After that, he took out 4 Sandstorm operatives without batting an eye. The only thing that he seems to remember is how to kill.
Shepard is still out there, preparing to execute phase 2. A catastrophic attack we still know nothing about, and Roman is our only solid lead.
And we will continue interrogating him until he recovers actionable memories.
And you won't get any, because as long as he's locked up in that cage, the only thing he's going to remember is that cell in the orphanage. Kurt, the only way I got my memories back was through action, outside in the field.
Jane, I'm not letting him out.
I might know someone who can help, okay? A criminal profiler I used to work with at the NSA. I could ask her if she'd be willing to work with Roman, try to knock something loose.
I work with him every day. If anyone could get him to remember, it would be me.
Let's get some fresh eyes on this. That's all I'm saying.
See what you can do, Nas. Patterson's got something.